Namaste, myself Mr. Birajdar Balasaheb, Assistant Professor, Department of Humanities and Sciences, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video lecture, we will discuss applications of first order and first degree ordinary differential equation, part 3. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to find orthogonal trajectories of the family of polar curve. Let us start with the general equation of polar curve. In general, the polar curve are represented by a functional relation between r and theta, that is of the type f of r comma theta comma c is equal to 0, where r is called radius factor at point p of r comma theta, and theta is angle made by radius vector with initial line as shown in figure. This is the initial line and it is the perpendicular line. Its equation is theta equal to pi by 2, and this is the equation of a curve. P of r comma theta is the point on this curve. And when we join point P with origin, we get OP, and that OP is nothing but radius vector denoted by R. And theta is the angle made by this radius vector with the initial line in positive direction. So the functional relation between R and theta at any point on the curve is an equation of a curve in polar form. Now, in this video session, we are discussing how to find orthogonal trajectories of given polar curve. Let us start with a working rule to find orthogonal trajectory of a polar curve. Let us denote the given curve is f of r comma theta comma c equal to 0 by equation 1. In step 1, first, we differentiate the given curve f of r comma theta comma c equal to 0 with respect to theta, and eliminate parameter c from the equation of the curve. We get an ordinary differential equation of given curve as f of r comma theta comma dr by d theta is equal to 0. Denote this equation by 2. Now, in step 2, replace dr by d theta by minus r square d theta upon dr in above equation 2. We get a differential equation f of r comma theta comma minus r square d theta by dr equal to 0. Denote this equation by 3. So, equation 3 is an ordinary differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. Now, in step 3, we have to solve this ordinary differential equation denoted by 3 in step 2. We get a required family of a polar curve which is orthogonal to given family of a polar curve. Let us see the illustration. Example 1. Find the orthogonal trajectories of the family of polar curve r is equal to a in bracket sec theta plus tan theta, where a is a parameter. Solution. Let us denote the given curve r is equal to a in bracket sec theta plus tan theta by equation 1. Now, by first step, differentiate the given curve with respect to theta. We get dr by d theta equal to constant a in bracket, derivative of sec theta is sec theta into tan theta, plus derivative of tan theta is sec square theta, bracket close. Therefore, dr by d theta equal to a constant as it is. And in bracket, when we take sec theta is common, we get in bracket tan theta plus sec theta and into sec theta. Denote this equation by 2. Now, we have to eliminate parameter a between equation 1 and 2. For that, from equation 1, we know that the value of a in bracket sec theta plus tan theta is equal to r. Put it in the right hand side of equation 2, we get dr by d theta is equal to r into sec theta. Denote this equation by 3. This is the differential equation of given polar curve. Now, in order to find orthogonal trajectory, first of all, we have to replace dr by d theta is equal to minus r square d theta upon dr in equation 3. We get minus r square d theta upon dr equal to r into sec theta. And 1r gets cancelled from both the side and attach minus sign to right side. We get r into d theta upon dr equal to minus sec theta. Denote this equation by 4. This is the ordinary differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. Now we have to solve this equation 4 using method of separating the variable. For that, we can write equation 4 as dividing sec theta and r theta on cross division. We get 1 by sec theta d theta equal to minus 1 by r dr, which is equal to 1 by sec theta is cos theta into d theta equal to minus 1 by r into dr. This is the invariable separable form. Now integrating both the side, integration of cos theta d theta equal to minus integration of 1 by r into dr. Therefore, integration of cos theta is sin theta, which is equal to minus integration of 1 by r with respect to r is log r plus k constant of integration. This is the family of polar curve which is orthogonal to given family of a polar curve. Let us pause the video for a while and write the answer to the given question. Question is, find the orthogonal trajectories of the family of curve r is equal to a into e raised to theta, where a is a parameter. Come back. I hope you have written answer to this question. Here I will going to explain the solution. Solution is, let us denote the given curve r is equal to a into e raised to theta by equation 1. Now first of all, differentiate this curve with respect to theta. We get dr by d theta equal to constant a as it is into derivative of e raised to theta is e raised to theta. Denote this equation by 2. Now we have to eliminate parameter a between equation 1 and 2. For that, from equation 1, we know that value of a into e raised to theta is r. Put it in the right hand side of equation 2, we get dr by d theta equal to r. Denote this equation by 3. Now in this equation 3, we replace dr by d theta by minus r square d theta by dr. We get minus r square d theta by dr equal to r. Now 1r gets cancelled from both the side. We get minus r d theta by dr equal to 1. Denote this equation by 4. Now we have to solve this equation 4 by separating the variable. For that, we can write equation 4 as d theta equal to minus 1 by r into dr. This is in variable separable form. Now integrating both the side, integration of d theta equal to minus integration of 1 by r into dr, which gives integration of d theta is theta is equal to minus integration of 1 by r is log r plus constant k. This is the family of a curve which is orthogonal to given family of a curve. Let us consider another example, example 2. Find the orthogonal trajectories of the family of curve r raised to n equal to a raised to n cos of n theta, where a is a parameter and n is a constant. Now solution. Let us denote the given curve r raised to n equal to a raised to n into cos n theta by equation 1. Now instead of differentiating directly, we can take logarithm on both the side to make it simple while finding the differentiation, so that log of r raised to n is equal to log of a raised to n into cos n theta. Now using properties of logarithm, we can write log of r raised to n as n into log r is equal to, in the right hand side, log of a raised to n into cos n theta, you can write as log of a raised to n plus log of cos of n theta. Now differentiating both the side with respect to theta, we get n as it is and derivative of log r is 1 by r into dr by d theta is equal to, now log of a raised to n is constant and its derivative is 0, plus derivative of log of cos n theta is 1 upon cos n theta into derivative of cos n theta is minus sin n theta into n. Now, 1 n gets cancelled from both this side and we get 1 by r dr by d theta equal to minus sin as it is. Sin n theta upon cos n theta is tan n theta. Therefore, we get 1 by r into dr by d theta equal to minus tan n theta. Denote this equation by 2. This is the differential equation of given curve. Now, to find orthogonal trajectory, we have to replace dr by d theta by minus r square d theta upon dr in equation 2. Therefore, we get 1 by r as it is and dr by d theta by minus r square d theta by dr, which is equal to minus tan n theta as it is. Now, in the left hand side, 1 r gets cancelled from numerator and denominator and multiply minus sign on both this side, which gives totally r into d theta by dr is equal to tan n theta. Denote this equation by 3. This is the differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. Now, we have to solve this equation. For that, we can use the method of separating the variable. Therefore, divide tan n theta to left side and r to right side, we get 1 upon tan n theta d theta equal to 1 upon r into dr. But 1 upon tan n theta is cot n theta d theta equal to 1 by r into dr, which is in a variable separable form. Now, integrating both this side, integration of cot n theta d theta equal to integration of 1 by r dr, which is equal to integration of cot n theta is log sin n theta upon n, is equal to integration of 1 by r is log r plus log of k, which is a constant of integration. Now, using logarithm property, we can simplify right hand side as, therefore, log of sin n theta upon n left side as it is, and in right side log of r plus log of k, you can write log of r into k by property log a plus log b equal to log of ab. Now, multiply n on both the side, we get log of sin n theta equal to n into log of rk. Therefore, log of sin n theta equal to log of rk raised to n. Now, cancel logarithm on both the side, we get sin n theta equal to r raised to n into k raised to n. This is the required family of a polar curve which is orthogonal to given family. To prepare this video lecture, I refer this book as references. Thank you.